Hello, ladies and gentlemen. JerrChunks21 here. So, looks like we are sponsored today by Raid Shadow Legends.
Don't you fucking dare.
I had to. That was what we... Man, this will teach that fucking boss of mine. Motherfucking making me work overtime on Easter. Yeah, it's fucking bullshit.
This is Papa 32. What's going on, dispatch?
Papa 32, we have a report of a drunken person. We have assigned you California 7844. Subject is covered in blood, wearing blue overalls, a green shirt, and digging in the road. Subjects are the reported parties who have alerted us that it is light, that the subject is angry and belligerent towards his boss.
Copy that,
dispatch. I'm responding code 3. What is the location of this area?
3031 Joshua Road. 3031 Joshua Road. The dirt path next to the railroad tracks just off Joshua Road. 10-4, be advised. Code 3 response.
Fucking boss, man. This shit's bullshit, man.
You said 3034?
3031 Joshua Road.
3031
Joshua Road. Copy that. En route.
Man, fuck this job. This fucking boss and his bullshit making me work on fucking Easter. Joke's on his ass. I dinged up his fucking work truck. Yeah, I'll let his fucking insurance take the hit. Man, this shit's bullshit. Be a damn shame. It's gonna be a real damn shame when they realize he ain't coming in on Monday. Be a real fucking shame.
Papa 32, dispatch.
This is Papa 32. Go ahead, dispatch.
What is your ETA
to the location?
I am almost there. I'd say about 30 seconds or so.
10-4.
Papa 32, be advised, subject is in the roadway and is digging. Reports abound from the reporting parties that he has stated his boss will not be missed on Monday.
Copy that. On almost there, about 20 more seconds.
10-4, Papa 32, dispatch out.
Fuck this boss, man. This shit's bullshit. I mean, this is bullshit making me work like this. All this blood, man. I didn't think that fucker would be bleeding like that.
Ass. Papa 32, what's your status?
Papa
32, what's your status?
Papa 32 is 10-8.
10-4, Papa 32. ETA to call.
Call.
K California 7844, the suspicious person covered in blood shoveling dirt on the side of the road. You're aware of the call and the location. You were last seen headed en route to it.
Oh, yeah, copy. Yeah, I'm in right at the moment. I should be there in about less than a minute.
10-4, just know we're all making fun of you because you literally said it'd be 30 seconds.
Fucking dumbass boss. Motherfucker making me work on the weekends and shit. Ass motherfucking bullshit and all that crap, man. What the? Who invited Santa? Who the fuck invited Santa Claus?
Hey, bud, what can I help you with today? You seem to have some issues going on here today. What can, what we got going on here?
I ain't got no issues. I was just teaching my boss a lesson.
What kind of lesson are we talking about here? Are we talking about the good kind of lesson or bad kind of lesson?
I ain't gotta tell you shit. It's a public roadway. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, go chase that dumbass on a motorcycle. He spilled my whiskey earlier.
Well, we seem to have a problem here, so we're trying to figure out what's going on. So, what we got here? What we're here today for?
There's no problem. I was drinking my whiskey, enjoying my work. You know, I work for McGill Olson Construction, and, you know, I came out here and I dug some dirt. Don't worry about that blood. It's just ketchup.
Okay. Well, you just caught it blood, and I see you're drinking whiskey. You're not driving that car, are you?
Well, how the hell else am I supposed to get to work?
Oh, okay. Well, we might have a little issue. Where'd you go? You disappeared on me.
Hold on. I'm drinking some more whiskey here.
Sir, we seem to have this trouble. What you digging around here for? Do you own this property?
No, I'm fucking construction, man. Go what? Hang on. I'm getting a phone call.
Construction?
Yeah, what do you need, Bobby? Oh, I haven't seen Ted since since we went hunting earlier today. Yeah, I'll take that call over there at the 24/7 on Alhambra. Hey, look, officer, I gotta go.
Oh, sir, you've been drinking whiskey? I don't think so. You need, Hey, sir,
Officer. Officer, I am leaving.
Dispatch,
we have a runner. We're going out there.
10-4, Papa 32, do you have an ID, an identification on the vehicle for a bolo?
About
a white truck, he says he's working for a construction company and whatnot. It's driven by a man in coveralls and blue jean coveralls type deal. I seem to lost visual.
10-4, we'll have Air 1 in the air. Any other distinguishing characteristics or a license plate?
I didn't catch a license plate, but, he's bald. I see him.
Fucking idiots, this ain't England, you don't drive on that side of the road! Pick up some more whiskey. But first, I need to pick up some more whiskey, but first I need to get my gun out. These rednecks are getting quite belligerent with me. Motherfucking store's out loud of whiskey. I'm gonna have to go down to the 13 one and get some more.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to stay wherever you are. I'm gonna have to hit you the boomstick. Now, I'm gonna need you to sit.
Dispatch, shots fired. Shots fired.
911, this cop's being real mean. He won't let me have any more whiskey.
Well.
Dispatch, we got another suspect shooting at me.
I need you to get on the ground. Get out of the vehicle.
Alright, dispatch, he took off again, but I blew out a couple of his tires.
911, this cop's being real mean and he's shooting my tires. 911, this cop's being real mean and he's shooting my tires out.
Kosher of you. Oh, fuck me. This is why we wear seatbelts.
I'm gonna need you to pull this vehicle over, sir.
Bob's gonna be real pissed with how damaged I made his car. It's built bravado tough.
It's bad. I'm about to start pulling some pit maneuvers. He is being uncompliant.
10-4-5-32. Pit maneuvers are authorized. If he is confirmed to have been a shooter, lethal force is authorized as well.
Oh yeah, he's about to get some of the boomstick.
Gotta pull up this Uzi that I got going on here. This guy ain't gonna know where to get him. Can't believe he fucking shot at me or something, bitch. About to have his ass.
Fuck me!
Yes, but
I have to put out a bolo. I have seen the lost our person. Same person, same vehicle, all that good stuff.
10-4,
Papa 32. Air One is putting him at 3051 Sonora Freeway. 3051 Sonora Freeway, that is Highway 13. Truck spotted at the gas station 24/7. As well as the subject running off with several bullet holes in their outfit and several bottles of whiskey.
Copy that.
Advise Papa 32, Air One has to head back in for refuel. ETA turnaround time, 1 hour.
Don't worry, once I catch up to him at the dispatch, we'll be all taken care of. Or at the gas station.
GPS in your vehicle says you're going the wrong way. Repeat again. Address is 3051 Sonora Freeway. 3051 Sonora Freeway.
I have found our location. I had a little bit too much to drink last night, so, yep. We are on our way.
10-4, Papa 32. A concerned citizen reports shots fired and the subject fleeing in a purple and red Bravado Gauntlet sports car. License plates San Andreas 84, Frank James King 891. Repeat again. Sports car, Bravado Gauntlet, San Andreas 84, Frank James King 891.
Damn sports car, I'm in a truck.
What the fuck, man? I'm innocent here.
On the ground, I saw that. God, dug it.
Papa 32 status.
I just found that vehicle you're talking about. I tried to pit maneuver him, but he I kind of ran over the rail, so now I am working my way over to get him.
Papa 32, do you need Air 1?
What's that?
10-4, Papa 32, do you need Air 1?
I need some damn... Yeah, I need Air 1, and I also need some damn spikes on the road to get him to stop.
32, Air 1 advises that he has crashed near Boylington Brook Penitentiary. Subject is out on foot, heading towards 4001, the farm. That would be off to your right.
Going off road.
Papa 32 dispatch reports that the subject is running through the hills towards 4001. He has a fully automatic M4 rifle after killing a guard.
Copy that. On my way. It is running towards 4001, right?
10-4.
Air 1 is en route to a bank robbery call, so you are still low.
currently in the 4001 district. I do not see anyone nearby just yet, but I'll keep my eyes out. I am on foot.
10-4, Papa 32, be sure you lock your truck. We heard that last time.
Ah, shit.
Down to grounds.
All them hunting's in the backwoods. Now I'm gonna go steal his truck. Gonna go steal his truck.
Don't you steal my truck?
Steal the truck. Come on, hotwire a little faster, you fat fuck!
You start trying to steal my truck?
Damn,
dispatch
hippies.
Is Papa 32. Dispatch, this is Papa 32.
Good, Papa
I have been
32.
Shot. Luckily, my, Oh, the fucker's still alive somehow. Thought I filled him with lead.
Don't shoot!
Get on the ground! Get
don't
on the ground.
Shoot! Don't shoot! My hands are up!
Too bad, you already shot me. Dispatch, back to... Alright, gotta make sure I took care of him. Well, the guy shot me in the chest, luckily my bulletproof vest saved me, but, Tango is down. Our repeat target is down, he is no longer a threat. Threat is neutralized.
Papa 32, do you mind repeating that? Sounds like you think you're in the fucking army. This is Blaine County.
Fuck you. Target is neutralized. He's been taken out. Unfortunately, he tried to shoot me in the chest, but luckily for...
Don't shoot.
Stay dead!